Representatives from The Hague will arrive in Kyiv within the next few weeks. There, they will consider the possibility of investigating Russia's aggression in eastern Ukraine and the killing of protesters during the EuroMaidan Revolution last year. Ukraine's prosecutor's office say they are prepared to provide all the materials needed for such a case. Ukraine is not a member of the International Criminal Court, although has twice voluntarily accepted its jurisdiction.